by Stone. Drops a pass back. Shabbat with a shot. Save me! Oh, somehow remarkably was it kept out of the net. Hacked out here by the Devils. Palmieri tries to push this out of the zone. He'll skate it out of chaos. Palmieri holds.
Oh, my. Are you kidding me?
The remarkable sequence. The stop on one end. The finish on the other.
Well, you are going to see this once every year by your team where you think it's a sure goal in your own net and the Devils make an incredible defensive play. Sammy Botnin and Nico Hischier keep that puck out of the net somehow, some way. And Ottawa gets caught all down low. The puck is stripped from Stone by Kyle Palmieri. And Taylor Hall's speed catches up. One more look at it. What a save, as somehow Sammy Botnin keeps that puck out as Ottawa had the open net. And it's a 2-on-0 the other way. Hall to Palmieri, he buries it. They're checking, I'm sure, Kanji, if this puck didn't cross the line. Initially, from the Ottawa's side of the things, from that angle quickly, it didn't look like it. We got to look at it again, maybe an overhead angle. Boy, I've lost my voice. That was something. That was some sequence.
Situation room in Toronto has had its look. That's about